If you feel that you have inside information and can better project a player's performance throughout the season, you may edit the player projections yourself. Begin by clicking on the position of the player. You may scroll across to see the different categories that you can edit. If you feel that Michael Vick will have over 1,000 rushing yards this year, you may enter that here. When you are finished, simply close the browser and your edited projections will be saved.